Which of the following option resembles the given PDA? A 0N1N and 0. B 0N12N and 0. C 02N1N and 0. D none of the mentioned. The correct answer is 0N1N and 0. Which of the following correctly resembles the given state diagram? A WWRWAB. B is called the initial stack symbol. C both A and B. D none of the mentioned. The correct answer is WWRWAB. A push-down automata is said to be if it has at most one transition around all configurations. A. Finite. B. Non-regular. C. Non-deterministic. D. Deterministic. The correct answer is deterministic. Which of the following assertion is false? A. If L is a language accepted by PDA 1 by final state, there exists a PDA 2 that accepts L by empty stack, i.e. L PDA 1 L PDA 2. B. If L is a CFL, then there exists a pushed down automata P accepting CF by empty stack, i.e. LMP. C. Let L is a language accepted by PDA 1, then there exists a CFGX such that LXMP. D. All of the mentioned. The correct answer is all of the mentioned. Which of the following are the actions that operates on stack top? A. Pushing. B. Popping. C. Replacing. D. All of the mentioned. The correct answer is all of the mentioned. The instantaneous PDA has the following elements. A. State. B. Unconsumed input. C. Stack content. D. All of the mentioned. The correct answer is all of the mentioned. A push-down automata can represent it using A. Transition graph. B. Transition table. C. ID. D. All of the mentioned. The correct answer is all of the mentioned. The moves in the PDA is technically termed as A. Turnstile. B. Shifter. C. Router. D. None of the mentioned. The correct answer is turnstile.